All right, Andy, thanks. You know, it may seem strange to go to the doctor's office and see a dog walking the halls, but that's what you see when you visit a Tulsa audiologist. We went to check it out, and we found that dog's making a difference in more ways than you can imagine. At Dr. Jackie Scholl's office, patients seem to love visiting with Katie, an aging collie with a heart of gold.
I'm always coming to the team with lots of unique things, and their first reaction was, a dog in the clinic?
But Dr. Scholl won the team over, and soon after, Katie was introduced at the clinic. A young patient named Truman took an instant liking to her. Truman was diagnosed with cancer at age 9.
I really had never heard of cancer, did not know what it was.
Unfortunately, he would soon find out. Cancer left Truman with hearing loss and an amputated leg.
It's been really hard. We've had a lot of people that have helped us along the way, but emotionally and physically, what he's had to go through, what our families had to go through, has been very hard.
Katie, Dr. Scholl's collie, makes doctor's visits tolerable, even enjoyable for Truman.
Just seems like animals can understand more than humans do.
Katie may understand more of what Truman's going through than any of us can imagine. If you look closely at Katie, you see, just like Truman, she too has lost a leg. Truman and Katie have developed a special bond.
She is awesome. Come on.
Dr. Scholl says all of this almost didn't happen. She went to the shelter actually looking for a different dog, but that one didn't work out.
They said, well, you know, we have another dog in the shelter that has a great disposition, but she has 3 legs. I went, that's perfect.
Turns out Katie really was just what the doctor ordered.
They can just comfort more and be somewhat more understanding.
She loves everyone the same, whether they're in a wheelchair, whether they have hearing aids. She doesn't make judgments. So she's been a real big asset to our clinic.
That's thinking outside the box. It's working out, too.
So wonderful. Great combination there.